staff to do that, and that was fabulous. So we're going from some of our older guitar players to some of our newest guitar players, and we saw Ross and Nick play earlier, and I've got my stamp marked down on these two to be the Ross and Nick of the future. So we've got Paul Anderson and Mark McMonagall on their first ever outing as Barry Whitson.
Mm-hmm.